Hi, my name is Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. In this video, we're going to take a look at administration in Django, specifically the Django site. And what we're going to do is work with permission groups. Now, by default, as a super user, you have access to all the users to edit them, to create them, as well as the data. And as a super user, you're going to sometimes want to grant permissions to a number of users in the administration site. And yes, you could do this one by one, but the nice thing about a group is that you can choose a set of permissions and then grant all those permissions per group to the user. So that's what we're going to do right now. So here in the admin site, I am in the add group page. And the way I got there was by clicking this group section right here and clicking on this add button here. And that brings me here. Now I'm going to go ahead and give my group a name. Let's call this my test group. And now I'm going to go ahead and add some permissions here. So let's say I want to give permission to this group to be able to add users. And let's say I also want them to be able to change the cruise data as well. So I'm going to go ahead and select those permissions here. And now those are my chosen permissions. And all I have to do is click save now. So now my test group has these two permissions and I want to go ahead and add them to a user. So let's go and add them to this staff one user that we have here. So I'm going to go ahead and update it and edit it so that they can also have access to these permissions. Now notice that they actually already have some permissions to cruise. So what will happen is that they will have the permissions within my test group as well as the specific permissions for these, for the cruise data. So what I'm going to do is click save. And I'm just going to go ahead and log out as the super user and log in as my staff user. So staff one. And let's see what we got in here now. So here I can see that I can now have access to add users, just like we saw in So now I'm logged into the staff page here, and you can see that I have now access to add a user as well as cruises. I have access to add and actually make changes as well. So I can actually go into test here, and I could actually go ahead and just make a small change here and click save as staff one. So that's the nice thing about being able to add groups for permissions to users. So say that I added another staff user here, they could be granted that group permission so that they can be able to make changes or work within the admin site as needed.